What's up, y'all? This your boy, Gina General. We're coming from the General's Report. We want to thank our sponsor, again, for this holiday version of our shout-outs. Again, our sponsor is People's Laundromat at 238 Grand Avenue in New Haven, Connecticut. It's in between Poplar and Ferry Street. People's Laundromat, they have free pickup and delivery, which means they'll come to your house, pick you up, you and your laundry, bring it to the laundromat, get some of them germs out, some of the grass stains and other stains that you might have in your laundry. You know, so you can reach them at 203-996-1883. Again, that's People's Laundromat in New Haven, Connecticut, 238 Grand Avenue. What's up, y'all? We're back to the General's Report on our holiday shout-outs. I know everybody don't support, everybody doesn't celebrate Christmas. They celebrate it in different ways, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah. So, you know, Feliz Navidad and Kwanzaa, you know, and all that other stuff. So, you know, we're going to do our holiday shout out. I'm going to start off my holiday shout out to my family. Shout out to the Nelsons and the Austin family. You know, I can't say everybody's name because, again, we have about 30, 40 people in our uncles and aunt list. But I will give a shout out to my sisters, Riri and Nene, as well as my little brothers, Amir and Avery Nelson. I want to give a shout out and Merry Christmas to them. Also, Merry Christmas to my nieces and nephews, Ashley, Kayla, Rufus, Mud. You know, of course, I'm giving everybody's nickname, so I'm sure you guys might not know all of them. So I want to give a shout out to them. Shout out to and Merry Christmas to my grandfather, Lucius Nelson, to my father, Gary Nelson Sr., my mother, Clarissa, you know, and all Merry Christmas to them. As well as a long distance Merry Christmas to my godmother and father, John and Eliza Meekins, out in Ohio. They were up here for Thanksgiving, got to spend time with them. So I want to give a happy holidays to them, and I'm going to let Trinise give a couple of her Merry Christmas shout out as well.
Just want to give a Merry Christmas shout out to my mom, give up soon, like I said. Merry Christmas shout out to my family, everybody else family out there. Hope y'all enjoy the holidays.
All right, we also want to give a Merry Christmas to the Christie family, Joe, Sharon, Alana, Aaliyah. Also, a Merry Christmas goes to Brian Pratt and his family, his daughter Aaliyah down in Texas, and her newborn, or I'm sure her baby's like one or two, I'm sorry, not a newborn anymore. So shout out to Aaliyah down in Texas, Aaliyah Pratt. Also want to give a Merry Christmas to Tanya, my daughter Tashay, my hamster LeBron. Yes, my hamster name is LeBron. So we gotta give a Merry Christmas to him. You know, he stays up all night, running around that wheel, keeping his legs strong. So, you know, Merry Christmas to my hamster LeBron. Also want to give a Merry Christmas to my girl Ashley Prim. You know, she plays professional down in Puerto Rico. Seen her at the other night at the Kobe game. So Merry Christmas to her and her family, Maria, Mike, and Janae, the Prim family. So Merry Christmas to them as well. I don't know if you need
more. Merry Christmas to all the high school basketball teams out there.
I want to give out some friendly shots, some friendly Merry Christmases. I'm going to give some shout outs to some of my friends, the former players. One Merry Christmas we're going to give out to Ellen Bethia. She's down in D.C. She's always been in touch with us, even through, you know, everything with the Oil House program. She's a Oil House graduate, she's now in college. We've always stayed in touch. Shout out to her, Jordan. Caterpillar, Denisha Pierce, I call her Caterpillar, you guys in here, all above. Merry Christmas to them. Also, a Merry Christmas goes to Stephanie Malone, her mother, Nanette, and Stephanie's two boys. Merry Christmas and a birthday to Keith Pierce and his family, the Pierce family in Bridgeport, his daughter Fallon, Samurai, and Shawnee, you know, the rest of the Pierce family. Another Merry Christmas goes to Tamika. I'm gonna give a Merry Christmas to Tanika, her sister, her mom, Willie Mae Davis. I wanna give a Merry Christmas to my boy Big Chuck of Luck, You know what I mean? It's my boy, we go way back. You know, we spent a lot of holidays together, running through some of these clubs all over Connecticut, and having a lot of long days and nights. So shout out to Big Chuck, my man Eric, also as well, who's down in Atlanta, who's running Game Time Bullies. You know, he's been doing the pit bull thing for a long time. So if you guys are interested in getting any pit bulls, some real pit bulls, you know, my boy Eric down in Atlanta, he has them. You can find him on Facebook or Instagram at Game Time Bullies. So Merry Christmas to him and his family and stuff like that. I don't know if you got any more. No? Janice tapped out a shout out. So, you know, I also want to give a Merry Christmas and a shout out to the people that were at the Coley Cathedral girls game, boys and girls game this past week. We went down there and checked that out. You can see some footage of that. It was two really good games. The first game was the girls game. Coley played against Career Magnet, which featured some of our past players and friends. So we want to give a shout out to the Career girls, my girl Charlize Smith, Deja, and the rest of the Career Magnet team. We also want to give a shout out to Kobe Cathedral, Keani Adams out there with the new look. Seeing you, Keani, out there trying to go to the basket, get buckets in the crucial game. So shout out to her mother, Damo, the pops. Merry Christmas to them. Also in the boys game, which was a really good game. Kobe Cathedral boys versus Jose and Fearful boys. Good game. Kobe was up by like 20. Just when we were ready to pack up the camera and go. In front of a packed crowd, you know, the game came all the way back, tied the game, and they put up a good fight. So we're going to give a shout out to them. With Coach Lukowski, Coach Lukowski won the game. Riled his troops up, and then Dennis Artis riled the troops up and got them to come back and didn't quit. So big shout out to them, Jesse, Will Mill Petway. Made some big shots and made some good defense down the way, down the stretch. Shout out to them, and I hope you guys enjoy some of the footage that we got of the coach from Notre Dame, Vinny Mikowski, because he worked from horn to horn. You know what I mean? That dude was going sick, you know, and that's going to be another part of our show later on in the future where we're going to get some courtside action of some of these high school coaches and college coaches and, you know, just all kind of travel team coaches who, you know, kind of push it to the limit, as we should say, when they are out there working those referees and their kids. So shout out to all the coaches and the travel teams, high school, college, and forward. I also want to give a shout out to Shantae in Bridgeport, Stone Ridge, till we die. You know, she grew up with me in Stone Ridge. She hangs out with a good friend of mine, Boodles. Boodles, you know who you are. I don't got to say your name. So shout out to her. We also want to give some birthday shout-outs for December. We only have a few for now, but I just want to give a birthday shout-out to my Uncle Steve. Him and his daughter, Tiffany Nelson, were born on the same day, December 2nd. So happy birthday to them. Happy birthday goes to my boy Harold Wilson, you know, and also a Merry Christmas to Harold Wilson, because he's born on Christmas. So Merry Christmas to you and your family, Jada, Olivia, stuff like that. We're going to come check Olivia out with some of her Hampton High games. It's her last year. Happy birthday again to my boy Harold. And the last birthday shout out goes to my man Big Keith Pierce, head of security. We all know Keith Pierce, the coach that Harden with Mr. Bentley for over 15 years. He helped a lot of us. You know, he's like a big uncle, brother, father to some of us. So again, you know, happy birthday and Merry Christmas to my boy Big Keith, head of security. I also want to give some shout outs to some of my young ballers. Little young Keon Robinson, I got to give him a shout out because he's been hanging around. We also want to give a shout out to Jakari, little Jakari Douglas, his brother Pop. I'm going to give some shout outs to a Watertown shout out, Watertown, Connecticut. We got some little young ballers up here who came down, played the game, and did really well. We want to give a shout out to them, little Mikey Biscotto, as well as J.R. Gandy. They're all from Watertown, so you know, Merry Christmas to them and a shout out, and hopefully we can get you guys back down here to get some games. I think that's about it for now. You know, I'm sorry. Can't forget my boy Mustafa Heron, his brother Raheem, and as well as his father, Brian Heron. We spent Christmas morning actually with them, working out and stuff like that, trying to keep Mustafa on pace for his goals and stuff like that. So we want to give a shout out to them as well. And yeah, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's, I guess. And no, my New Year's resolution is not to lose weight. It's to just cut down on the chicken. So that's going to wrap it up for now. But as we always do, we'll be back again. But thanks for coming out. God bless. Enjoy the
non-stop in the groove until winners. The climax, the IMAX, relax and chill. Have a break from a take of me acting ill. Brain cells are lit, ideas start to hit. Next to the formation of words that fit. At the table I sit, making it legit. And when my pen hits the paper, pause.